So that's an apple pie. Definitely says banana on the menu, but this is apple. Here we are with our Malaysian McDonald's feast. Now, the special menu items here in Malaysia actually don't include any burgers, so there are no burgers on our menu today. But what we did get is this nasi lemak, which is a really popular breakfast in Malaysia that most people eat all times a day now. We got this porridge, a chicken porridge, bubur, as well as some chicken nuggets for Chris that came as a little happy meal with this cup of corn. That's interesting. And then we also got a pie, but not an apple pie, a banana pie. So we have some pretty interesting things here to try. I'm gonna start with the nasi lemak. Now nasi means rice in Malaysian, so let's see what we got here. Oh wow, look at this. So we upgraded ours to get fried chicken. We got two pieces, looks like a spicy and an original. We've got rice, an egg, and some little dried anchovies on the side there. So it also comes with a sambal, a spicy chili to go on top. So let's just kind of pour this on a little bit. Mix it in with our rice.
That looks spicy.
It does, doesn't it? Ooh, look at these little dried anchovies there. Just gonna mix everything in. Wow, there's actually a ton of rice in this. And for 15 ringgit, which is about $5 Canadian, this looks pretty decent. All right, let's dig in and see what kind of spiciness I've gotten myself into. Cheers. Mmm. Oh, interesting. So the little anchovies add quite a crunch to it, quite a saltiness as well. Mm. And the sambal, decently spicy actually. It's kind of building up the more I eat it. But the rice is cooked pretty well, pretty good. So that's nice, I like that. Kinda looks like a breakfast sandwich egg here. Cooked similarly. Goes nice with the rice though. Mm-hmm. Dig into this chicken. Look at this guy. It actually looks like a pretty nice piece of fried chicken. That's actually really good. Just a little bit of spiciness to it actually. Not too hot, but nice and crispy, and actually quite juicy on the inside there. That's a good piece of chicken. And with the rice,
Nice combo. Yeah, this piece, the size of that, looks like a nice thigh. Wow, that's actually super crispy. It's actually a really nice piece of fried chicken. Just a few spices on the outside, on the skin there. So juicy and crispy and flavorful. Honestly, for fried chicken from McDonald's, this is actually really, really good and tasty. And out of the two, I think I'd have to say the original is my favorite because, I don't know, that classic, it's always just got something about it, you know? This little Nasi Lemak box, this is a win for me. That's good. I'm just gonna cleanse my palate with this lemon iced tea. It's actually really good. And move on to the porridge. Ooh, interesting, look at that. So this is a rice porridge. It's a chicken rice porridge apparently. Ooh, super ricey. Oh, looks like there's our pieces of chicken. Maybe that was a bit of like onion on top. Oh wow, we've got like peppers and stuff. I guess we should just mix it up. That seems like the right thing to do. All right. Here we go. Okay. Interesting. So it has a pretty strong chicken flavor. I'm not a massive fan of porridges, but this is pretty good. It's hot. The rice is fairly like mushy. It's a little bit like liquidy. But the chicken's actually pretty good. There's like decent little chunks of chicken in there. Ooh, got some green onion in there. It actually has quite a strong gingery flavor to it.
Looks like congee. You gotta have white pepper with your congee.
Ooh, thank you. It's actually probably a good idea. Could probably use a little je ne sais quoi. Ooh, white pepper. Give this a mix. Try it out. Ooh, actually, you're right. That's nice with the pepper. Gives it a bit more flavor. It's a bit bland before that, so. Ooh, huge chunk of chicken. Pepper needed. For a McDonald's porridge, not bad, not bad. It's actually really cool that the McDonald's here is in the Birch House, the old colonial building, because it's got quite a bit of character and it tells you good history of the area. And it's just really cool that they renovated it into a McDonald's. So let's move on to our pie, our banana pie. Never had or seen banana pie in a McDonald's before, so let's try and get it out if I can. Ooh, it looks super crispy. Look at this guy. All right. It's actually really good. Super crispy on the outside there. Almost like a fried kind of pie compared to the baked ones that we get back in Canada. But there's like so much banana in there actually. Such a strong flavor. It's really good. Like you can just see it's stuffed with banana there. This is actually really, really tasty. I like this. In terms of special menu items, the McDonald's here in Malaysia actually has some really different items. From the rice dishes to the porridge and even this banana pie, they really go beyond just your typical burger when it comes to the special menu items. And honestly, they're all pretty good. Especially this pie.
So Steph got me a little four McNugget kind of meal, and it comes with a cup of corn here, which is super interesting. It's slightly warm too. And here are our Malaysian McNuggets. Ooh. Yep, those look like your typical McDonald's McNuggets. And we got a barbecue sauce with it. gonna dig into this corn first because this is really interesting. Nice and sweet and crunchy. It actually tastes pretty fresh, like fresh corn. Pretty sweet for a McDonald's corn. The only thing missing, I'd say, is some butter, but this is some surprisingly tasty corn. Really different than your typical fries that you can have with your McNugget meal or a burger meal. So pretty cool that they offer corn in there. Yeah. That's a McNugget. Nice and crispy. Tastes like a McDonald's nugget. Always so good. Gotta have it with the barbecue sauce too. That's always a good combo. This McNugget meal is actually only 7 ringgit here in Malaysia, which is only about $2 Canadian, so it's a pretty good deal for 4 nuggets and your cup of corn and a drink as well. Gotta have your ultimate bite. That's corny.
We hope you've enjoyed us showing you what a McDonald's in Malaysia is like. If you did, give the video a like, hit the bell to get notified when we post a new video, and make sure you subscribe to our channel to see more fun videos like this one. We're hungry to travel, and we'll see you next meal.
Milo McFlurry.